want you to meet Bella, and Bella's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5122918. She is an altered female pit bull mix, about 4 years old. Came in as an owner's surrender way back on October 19th. The family moved and they said they could not take her along. She weighs 59 pounds. And Bella is the belle of the ball here at the shelter. She is one of the sweetest, calmest, nicest dogs on the planet. We have a new system at the shelter where they're doing play groups with the big dogs. And Bella is, Jackie tells me, a leader, yeah?
Yeah, she's a helper dog.
She's a helper dog. Because it says in her temp test, if she's around other dogs that are hyper or barking or acting up, she tries to calm them down. She goes over and nudges them and tries to... Why is she wearing a skull collar? That's why. And she's got the cropped ears, so her former owner thought she should look fierce. Oh, that's another puppy, huh? Oh, I gotta see that doggy. Yes. But she's just the opposite. She is a darling, darling dog. She responds well to everybody, people and dogs. She is only about 4 years old, but she's going to have a tough time. She's one of the breed that everybody thinks is one thing and they're not. But also she has a couple of probably cysts. She's got one mammary cyst and something on her leg that has to be looked at by a vet. And it's just one more strike against her. It doesn't look like anything terribly, terribly serious, but obviously she needs a visit to a vet, and that should be taken care of. So the last thing a pity needs is another strike. So she is still here, even though she is the best dog in the world, right? Yes. You are, baby. Anything you want to add, Jackie?
Yep, she's very, very gentle, very sweet. She's nice with people, good with people and dogs.
She's calm. She's very calm.
She's
She would be great in a house with other. Another pit or another big dog, or you know, I think she's going to be a really good influence on.
Yes, she'll keep everybody in check.
Yeah, yeah, she's just a lovely, lovely animal. So please, somebody, you know, we always have a lot of pitties here, and they're all. It's tough to find them. Give them a break, and she as much as or more than any of them, she deserves a break. She's a really, really good dog.
Yes, you are. Hi, sweetie.
Hi. See you later.